guys are all athletes. Yes, say yes, yeah, we're yeah, athletes. Yeah, yeah. We are athletes, okay? That's it, Bobby. Switch lines. Everything we do in this class, we switch lines. Because we're always going to work both the right and the left sides of the body. Time, by all means, rest. Whoa. Now, this time around, let's go into three balls across. All right, so we're all gonna head over here. All right. Okay, Brian's gonna go first. Brian's my demoer.
Got it. front hand. Can you relax the shoulders away from the... That was nice. You all did that in unison.
Inner edges of the feet in line with the outer edges of your mat. You can bring your arms out at a T, palms down for a little more grounding. So arms at a T, palms down. Feet are wide. These are just as wide as your feet. Let's gently rock your thighs over to the right a bit. Exhale, come back to center. Inhale, rock the thighs over to the left a bit. Exhale, come back to center. Let's do that two more times on each side. Again, up to you how deep you take this. Let it feel good, just releasing. You did a lot of twisting in your intensity class. Now we're doing it a little more.
Move into the shoulder blades, the backs of the arms, the hands. And just feel as if each breath, no longer controlled in any way, is an invitation to let go onto the mat, onto the court. Maybe even surprise yourself by how much more you're able to let go with each round of breath.